Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll show you how to use the Hidroxa SE30, a home-use medical device designed to treat excessive sweating of the hands, feet, and underarms. You'll learn how to set it up, perform treatment safely, and care for your skin and the device. Let's begin. This is everything included with your device to treat your hands, feet, the main unit, a pair of metal electrodes, water bins, a pair of connector cables, a pair of towels, and a power adapter. Let's look at the key features. Pulsed mode delivers gentle bursts of current, making it more comfortable on the skin. We recommend starting with this setting for all users. Constant current provides a stronger, steady output and can be used when pulsed current has not been sufficient, especially for the feet. Treatment must not be painful, as it can lead to skin irritation or even minor burns. This can cause discomfort and delay your progress. Always use a comfortable current level. The built-in timer can be set from 1 to 40 minutes. Polarity can switch automatically for balanced treatment or be fixed manually for targeted use. Use the arrow buttons to adjust settings. You'll see symbols for current type, time, and polarity on the screen. You've read the instructions for use. You don't have any conditions listed in the contraindications, like a pacemaker, pregnancy, or skin damage. The device and cables are clean and undamaged. All jewelry is removed. The treatment area is washed and free from creams or deodorants. If you have small cuts, cover them with Vaseline. Use clean, lukewarm tap water. Place the device on a stable surface. You're ready to begin. Fill both trays with lukewarm water, just enough to cover your palms, soles. Place one electrode in each bin. Lay a towel on top so the metal is fully covered. Avoid direct contact between the skin and metal during the entire treatment. Connect the cables to the electrodes and plug them into the device. Plug in the adapter, power on, and set your preferences. Choose pulsed or constant mode. Set a time, usually 20 to 40 minutes, depending on the treatment area. Start with 20 minutes. If no results appear after 1 to 2 weeks and no side effects occur, you may gradually increase the duration. Foot treatments might require more intensity. We recommend using automatic polarity. Start with the current at 0. Place your hands or feet in the bins. The device will detect contact and gradually increase the current to the level you selected. Sit still during treatment. When time's up, the device will beep and stop. Gently lift your hands out and pat dry. After each session, unplug the device and disconnect the cables. Remove and rinse all parts used. Dry thoroughly with a towel and let them air dry. Apply a moisturizer to the treatment area if it feels dry. Avoid performing treatments too frequently or using a high current level, as this can cause skin irritation. Monitor your skin closely, and if irritation occurs, reduce the current, treatment duration, or how often you treat the area. Start by treating daily or every other day. Once results appear, reduce the frequency of sessions. Most people maintain their results with 1 or 2 treatments per week. That's it. You are now ready to treat your hands, feet, or underarms using the Hidroxa SE30. If you need assistance, please refer to the user manual or contact our customer support team. Thank you for watching. We wish you success in managing your hyperhidrosis.